that way.
Are you my friend? Are we locking?
Then step this way, step that way, then step this way, step that way.
Damn. Damn.
Fight back, nigga. Fight back, nigga. Fight back.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Damo, and we is back with another video.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Damo, and I'm back with another video. First and foremost, I want to apologize because I should have been on top of this, but better late than never. Yeah, that's how I go. So right now, we about to react to the Not Like Us music video. As you've seen online, it's been getting a lot of hype. It just surpassed Drake Family Matters video, and it's still going up. Song of the summer, one of the best diss tracks that ever dropped, arguably, of course. And yeah, bro, so we about to react to it. I'm not gonna waste too much of your time. Let's get straight into it. Don't be mad if I sing along, because I didn't, you know, all the, oh shoot.
I am
reincarnated, I'm a stargazing, life goes on, honey, to hug my babies.
Woke up looking for the broccoli. Hot key, keep a horn on me. That's my seat.
Whoa,
I peep.
Whoa,
ownership, the blueprint
whoa.
Is by me. Mr. Get off, I get off at my feet.
What was that? That was a little snippy. Hold on.
What's the password?
I see dead people.
That little snippet was hard though.
You late.
Yeah.
Mustard on the beat, ho, Debo, any rap nigga, he a free throw. Man down, call like Amber Lambs, tell him breathe, bro. Nell a nigga to the cross, he walk around like Tizo. What's up with these jabroni ass niggas trying to see Compton? The industry can hate me, fuck them all and they mama. How many ops you really got? I mean, it's too many options. I'm finna pass on this body, I'm John Stockton. Beat your ass and hide the Bible if God watching.
Certified
boogie man, I'm the one that up to score with him. Walking down whole time, I know he got some hoe in him. Pull on him, extort shit, bully the floor on him. Say Drake, I hear you like I'm young. You better not ever go to cell block one. To any bitch that talk to him and they in love, just make sure you hide your little sister from him. They tell me Chubb's the only one that get your hand-me-downs.
Hello.
Party at the party playing with his nose now. And Baka got a weird case.
Why is he around? Certified lover boy, certified pedophile. Wop, 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 wop.
That fuck him up. Wop, wop, wop,
wop. Damn. Disclaimer, no Obi hoes are harmed during the making of this video. I ain't gonna lie. Let's just keep going.
Why you trolling like a bitch? Ain't you tired? Trying to strike a chord and it's probably a minor.
Nigga, hopscotching.
They not like us. They not like us. They not like us.
Hey, hey, hey.
They not like us. They not like us. They not like us. You think the bay gon' let you disrespect pop, nigga? I think that Oakland show gon' be your last stop, nigga. They cold foul, I don't know why you still pretending. What is the owl? Bird niggas and bird bitches go. The audience not dumb, shape the stories how you want. Hey Drake, they're not slow. Rabbit hole is still deep, I can go further, I promise. Ain't there something B-Rest? That's for bitchin'. You Malibu most wanted. Ain't no law boy, you ball boy. Fetch Gatorade or something. Since 2009, I had this bitch jumping. You niggas will get a wedgie, be flipped over your boxes. Go over your phone, the other vaginal option. Pussy. Nigga better straighten they posture. Got famous all up in contact. Might write this with a doctor. Tell a pop star quit hiding. Fuck a caption, won't action. No accident. I'm hands on. He fuck around, get polished. Fucked on Wayne Grow while he was in jail. That's conniving. Then get his face tatted like a bitch apologizing. I'm glad D Rose came
home.
I'm lodging down to Central. Nigga better not speak on Serena.
What the hell is they doing?
That predator moving flocks.
Damn. Oh shit, that's my nigga Gita. Yo.
All eyes on me and I'ma send it up the pot. Ayy, put the roll label on me.
I'ma get on drop. And I won't pass the ox.
How many stocks
do I really have in stock? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus 5.
Devil is a lie, he a 69 god.
Freaky ass nigga need to stay the ass inside.
Roll they ass up like a fresh pack of Zod. City is back up, it's a must, we outside.
Damn.
They not like us. 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 They not like us.
Once upon a time, all of us was in chains. Homies still doubled down, calling us some slaves. Atlanta was the mecca, building railroads and trains. Bear with me for a second, let me put y'all on game. The settlers was using town folk to make them richer. Fast forward 2024, you got the same agenda. You run to Atlanta when you need a check balance. Let me break it down for you, this the real nigga challenge. You caught Future when you didn't see the club. Hey, what? Lil Baby help you get your lingo up. What? 21, get your far street cred. Thug, bitch, you feel like you a slime in your head. Hey, what? Quavo said you can be from Northside. What? 2 Chainz say you good, but he lied. You run to Atlanta when you need a few dollars. No, you not a colleague.
You a fucking colonizer.
The family matter and the truth of the matter. He was God's plan to show y'all the liar.
Damn, got the kids in the...
Freaky ass nigga, he a 69 god. Run for your life. Run for your life. Freaky ass nigga, he a 69 god. Hey, 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 run for your life. Freaky ass nigga, he a 69 god. Freaky ass nigga, he a 69 god. Hey, 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 run for your life. Hey, 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 run for your life.
Let me hear you say O-V-ho. Say O-V-ho.
Then step this way.
Are you my friend? How we liking?
Then step this way.
Damn. Stop playing. Fuck the owls. A lot of quality was cooked this whole video. I didn't even realize. I'm not real for real, but I guess. That was live.
Hey, y'all want to do it again?
That was crazy, bro. That's crazy, bro. Look. Okay. Let me say something.
My thoughts on the video, right?
For one, Not Like Us, of course, is one of the best diss tracks that came out, if not the best. And then now is arguably one of the best diss tracks of all time. So, not only was this a good music video, a good diss track music video, a good diss track music video, and it had good, it just was everything that we thought it would be. You know what I'm saying? He brought the West Side culture together. He did this, he did that. He even put people on. I don't know if y'all read in the blogs or whatever, but that restaurant that him and Mustard was standing in front of, apparently, like, they business went up when this video dropped. So, like, everybody going over there, he putting on for his city. He, I think he donated some money too when he was out there. He just did a whole lot. Like, he took the popularity and the eyes of the world on his diss track and brought it back to the hood, and you know what I'm saying, helped out everything and still getting love and still putting on and still bringing people together. Not even mentioning the show he just did, the Kendrick and Friends, because that's a whole nother story he put on for them too. But I'm talking about this video right now. He definitely put on, like, it was more good stuff behind the scenes that I've heard about and seen online than just the video itself. But overall, you already know where I stand with Not Like Us, man. Kendrick won the battle. Kendrick won the war. Kendrick will not be defeated. I've been saying this. I said this before, you know what I'm saying, Drake even stepped in the ring, before there was even conflict. I've been saying this. He not fucking with Kendrick, and that's just that. Listen, I give props where it's due. I ain't one of them. I give props where it's due. Drake, you had some good tracks. You did your thing. You just not fucking with Kendrick. And that's okay. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? It's okay. I give respect where it's due. But K-Dot, he the man, man. He the man. But with that being said, man, I appreciate y'all for tuning in to this reaction video. As soon as I get off of here, I'm putting it online. So y'all should be getting this soon. With that being said, man, I appreciate y'all for tuning in once again. And I'm gone.
It's not a game. It's a rich game.